It is beautiful, old man.
It is. I've found a painting for the space above the mantle. It's being held in New York. If you get a moment, I'd like you to pick it up for me.
Certainly.
Good. It may not be there, as the house where it was stored lay in the path of the Great Fire. If so, worry not.
I have the painting you sent me for. Would you like some help hanging it?
Maybe not just yet.
Connor.
Do you have business in New York on occasion? I only ask because I ordered a package from France and it's long overdue. I've written a postmaster and he's yet to respond. I thought you could inquire in person if you had the chance.
I will pass by the next time I am there.
Thank you.
I have come to inquire on a package arriving from France on behalf of Lance O'Donnell.
Was picked up and signed for by his apprentice a couple of days back, Patrick O'Hara.
Patrick O'Hara is Mr. O'Donnell's former apprentice. Would you happen to know where he is?
Sure. He's been hanging around the docks the last few days. Should be around the way.
Here. Take these pages and hide them. Don't let that guy get his hands on them.
Greens and dried goods for your larder.
From the water, Commander.
Lettuce and colors.
I have your plans. What are they for?
You got them! This, Connor, is the design for a chair that folds. Genius! You won't regret this.
Connor!
What is happening?
Found this guy skulking around the inn. I pressed him, and it turns out he's looking for a deserter. Goes by the name of Big Dave. Says he's alone. Isn't that right?
I am! I'm alone! I swear it!
Another one, Connor. If he gets back to his officers, I'm done for.
Where is he?
Coward kicked me in the gingham of Bob's, then threw sand in Dave's eyes. But he's long gone now.
Not good, Connor.
No. We can expect visitors soon.